When I came out for the both of the divisions that I competed in, I was scared. I had practiced so many times with my posing and, you know, I felt really comfortable at the gym, but the day of, you're in your heels, you see all the other girls competing as well. So it's very, very frustrating in a way, because you want to make sure that when you get out on the stage, you're not going to mess up, that you're always smiling. But when I went out there and I saw my other gym members that are competing with me as well out there, it felt like I was in gym again, in the gym as we were practicing. So it felt very comfortable and very natural.
It was a beautiful experience. I felt really pretty, and I felt like, man, I worked this hard, and I made it, because I'd be honest, I did not think that I could do it. That is the truth. Darnell really pushed me. Beatrice pushed me. Brenda pushed me. Sharnita pushed me. Marie pushed me. We pushed each other. And then you come to this point where you're like, oh my God, we're here. We are about to do this. And then you walk across the stage, and that first moment when you hit that first X, that first one, your heart flutters, and then you feel it like, oh my God, I'm here, I'm doing this.
When I went out on stage, I was nervous. I forced a smile because I was so nervous. I tried to look at just the judges and not the audience. I was more comfortable with just, you know, the few people I saw at the judging table. But after the long walk across the stage, and I got to pose like on the side, I felt more comfortable.
Going onto the stage, I honestly didn't go into it expecting to win number one, two, or three. It was pretty much just a journey for me, and I enjoyed the whole experience.